Welcome back to Vancax's Jonbound. Let's complete this Mac tunnel, I guess this is what it's called. Macintosh tunnel. That's also the Earth's belly button. I think that was loaned over from the Earthbound itself, but let's see. Look at John's psi power. Can't have it that low. Let's see what was at that other path. Good. Firebomb Omega. And ramen noodles. We could always use some of those. And this. Use a blank. We can always use a brain cloud. So I know where this place is now. Thank you. We got a sci-fi jacket. Prevents paralysis. Probably be useful later on. So it's worth keeping. And looks like we are facing against Bill Gates. Now it's conveniently called William Gates III. I guess somebody was a Mac user when they made this game. So, since everybody seems to, like to put shields, since Hack likes to use shields on these enemies, we're just going to use conventional weaponry. You could have just instantly made me win this battle, too. Thank you. It's good you've stuck with this trip. Keep it up. You're sure to do well. All of you are tough kids. You have to stand up for us little guys. You know the glowing cave fungi. Please save us. Bill Gates, even though he's an enemy in this game, has actually helped unlock part of the Crystal Tomato. Oops. But it looks normal size here, but you have to fight giant enemies later on, so, okay. Well, anyway. So what is this place? Got homesick a whole bunch at this place. It was like one after another. Let's hope John's a little bit more resilient than that. Let's see if ice works on these guys. Thank you. stuck. With giant hieroglyphs. This place, instead of dinosaur, it's all hieroglyphics. What's that? Okay, it's a status recovery, including death. Defense boost. can't see much with those guys. Sort of lost in this place. Okay, now I sort of have my bearings now. Something to be concerned about, I guess. But we can always use more cherry yogurt, that's for sure. So let's see what this blue thing's all about. Designed to use magic. Thank you. okay, these guys should be taken seriously more often. Somehow.